My name is Scott Kaplani, and I'm an associate professor of oral biology at the Rutgers School of Dental Medicine. I study a bacterium in the mouth and how it produces a protein that we are using as a potential therapeutic agent for treating white blood cell diseases. The bacterium is found in the mouth, and we were studying this with our collaborator, Dr. Daniel Fine, who's the chairman of our department. And we started getting interested in how it produces certain proteins that allows the bacterium to grow in the mouth and kill certain white blood cells. And that's where we started to learn about how this protein can also kill white blood cells that are involved in diseases such as leukemia and lymphoma. The goal of our research is to introduce this protein called Leukothera into the clinic and allow patients who have debilitating white blood cell diseases like leukemia and lymphoma and autoimmune diseases to benefit from the therapeutic advantage of this protein, which can kill the white blood cells and eliminate disease, hopefully. The basic research is here, the understanding of how the protein, the therapeutic protein, can kill white blood cells. Basic understanding and mechanism work is done here at Rutgers. Rutgers has been very supportive in our research. I've been here for almost 15 years at Rutgers School of Dental Medicine. The lab space was renovated about a year ago, and we are now able to collaborate with more investigators. We're doing studies with a crystallographer, for example, that we did not do before because they are now in the same proximity, in the same space as we are. We are hoping to start clinical trials by the end of the year, by the end of 2019, test in patients with leukemia and lymphoma. We hope that the clinical trial will show that the drug, Leukothera, is effective in patients with leukemia and lymphoma, and that it will then be available for use after maybe one or two more clinical trials for patients who suffer from these diseases and will benefit them, help them enter remission and survive longer.